You know, you were always so good at science, and I don't know.
I know most of the guys who are going to college for science, and they get good grades and stuff. My grades are shit.
Too fast.
You're going in the fucking army.
Church tomorrow?
You asked me that already, Jeff. Why? You want to come?
No. Just want to know what the schedule is. Dad says I'm the man of the house. You got a right to know.
All right, all right. Let's not argue.
About Stephen Hicks. You say that was accidental.
Which one was he? Was that the hitchhiker?
Yes.
Okay, because I never knew their names most of the time.
You should know their names. These are people you killed.
You put something in that, didn't you?
Jeff! What?
I think your friend.
No, it's just like my stuff, like baseball cards.
You're not gonna tell me, are you? Oh, fuck, I'll break them.
Come on, Dan, what the heck?
Open this fucking door, Jeff!
Don't break your box, Dad. I found the key. Right here.
You ever notice how this looks just like a human thumb? At least that's how they look when I was done with them. No. Actually, more like this.
Oh, you're a fucking freak, dude. Dude.
We are on the sidewalk, which is public property. We're allowed to take pictures. Hey, what are you? What the fuck? You had no right to do.
Hello?
Why don't you take that $850,000 and get on a nice big fucking plane and go back to the fucking jungle, you slanty-eyed piece of shit?
You never call again, or I make you sorry!
What are you two doing?
So walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea.
You fucking deserve it! You fucking deserve it, man! You fucking deserve it! You don't deserve to be here!
Run it up, run it up, shut it up, fuck 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 it up. She gon' shake it fast, she gon' drop it low. She gon' shake it fast, she gon' drop it low.